What is going on, everybody? It's your man Believes. Guys, Sam Bankman-Fried was arrested 24 hours before he was supposed to testify to the U.S. House Committee. And don't you think that's a little bit odd for timing? He's been able to give all of these off-the-record sort of interviews nonstop for weeks and weeks and weeks. But then the day that he's about to go before Congress, his uncle, Gary Gensler, has him arrested. Something going on here. It's not financial advice, but I'm always right.